November the 2nd. It is an unilluminated room. It's the final moment of afternoon. There is a group of votive lights arranged across the floor. These candles are all lit. In hundreds, they cast shadows. Their brightness flickers in riffles, in unison still. The eye wants to follow this random shift like sunlight on the surface of a lake, as if the motion of these flames reflects the silent transmigration of their souls.